Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to turn on precise location on your Android phone. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. First, we can check if there's an individual setting for precise location for our entire device. Open the Settings app and search for location or precise location and see if one of the search results has the option to enable it. If not, we can turn it on for the apps you want to use it on. Open the Settings app again, and then scroll down and select Apps or Applications from the list. Within here, find the app you want to turn on precise location for, and tap on it. Now choose Permissions, and then find the permission called Location, either in the Allowed or Not Allowed section. Tap on it, and then make sure that this permission is allowed. With it allowed, an option for precise location should appear below, and you can use the toggle switch here to turn it on. If you can't get to the permissions page, you could search for permissions on the homepage of the settings. That's how to turn on precise location on your Android phone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Android device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.